25 coins are labeled with the numbers 1 through 25 inclusive. That means including 1 and 25. If I randomly choose one coin and then another without replacing the first, what is the probability that the product of my two coins will be prime? Now, you might look at this and say, well, if I'm multiplying two numbers together, then the result can't be prime. So it should be 0, right? But remember, one of these numbers is 1. So if I picked 1 and then I picked a prime number and I multiplied them together, then the result would be prime. So the answer is not 0%, right? It is possible. How could this happen? How could I multiply two numbers together and get a prime number? Well, the first way, as I described, is that on my first draw, I pick 1, and on my second draw, I pick a prime number. And the other way that this could happen would be just the reverse, that I pick a prime number on my first draw, and that I pick 1 on my second draw. So what we can do is calculate the probability of the first one happening, and calculate the probability of the second one happening, and then add them together, and that's the overall probability. So let's start up here. What's the probability of picking the number 1 on the first draw? Well, that's not too hard. I have 25 coins. If I want to pick the one that's labeled 1, that's 1 out of 25. And what's the probability of picking a prime number on the second draw? Well, remember, I didn't replace the first one when I drew it, right? So now I only have 24 coins to choose from. How many prime numbers do I have in this mix? Well, let's count them up. 2. Don't forget that 2 is a prime number. 3, 5, 7, not 9, 11, 13, 17, 19, and 23. So that's 9 prime numbers that I have here. And so I want the probability of this happening and then this happening, meaning that I'm going to multiply these probabilities together, and I get 0.015, which is 1.5%. But we're not done, remember? So here's situation one where it could happen. It could also happen this way. But when we write this out, right, this time I have 9 numbers out of 25. Remember, 1 is not a prime number. And then the probability of drawing the second one, 1 over 24, I end up with the same thing, 0.015 or 1.5%. So when I add these two together, I get 3%, and that is my answer.